Once upon a time, there were two celestial beings, both with their own destiny.
One was a moon rabbit, who awakened as a dream weaver, meant to create and protect dreams.
The other, a starry-eyed sheep, was what we call a star caller, meant to heal hearts and grant wishes.
The moon rabbit found herself, tiring of the repetition and what she couldn't understand. Where did nightmares come from? Why are dreams even so important to people in the first place?
The starry sheep tried to keep her shine, but was being worn down by taking on the pain of others. Why did everyone lose their will? What's the point of a heart that just keeps breaking?
Why me?
They both wondered.
Why was I chosen for this?
Unable to reconcile logic, their own feelings, and the truth laid out before them, they were both given a task. Go down to Earth and live a mortal life as a human with no memories of their lives cradled by the Milky Way. Then, and only then, would they be able to understand who they are, what they are, and the weight of what they carry. The Moon Girl learns of balance between dreams and nightmares. She learns the importance of having a dream to rely on. The idea of a better tomorrow, something to hold on to. She learns that nightmares can be rooted in reality. The moon provides solace through the night.
The Star Girl learns of the strength and weakness held in one's heart. The tenacity of a soul that can break, but be forged anew. A wish, above all other things, is the hope to make things better. She learns that the absence of hope is despair. A star lights your path to guide you home. While they did not first meet in the galaxy they were born wrapped in, the two did meet on Earth in their mortal lives. Their souls resonated with one another, through laughter and tears. Their bond was forged in solid twilight, never to be broken. They lifted each other up, held each other when they were down. They experienced joys and heartbreak with each other by their side. It's ultimately this that truly made them understand what it was to be human. What the bonds between people meant and could mean, who they were as people. When their human lives came to an end, it was well knowing they had a true best friend in the other.
This is the beginning of their new chapter.
As I call your name, is it lost in darkness again?
Emotions while well, but still all the same. They're reaching out for you.
Burning breath is feeling inside. Something I can no longer hide.
This world is cool, but somehow I'll find
a reason to push on.
Hope starts shattered from anxiety. Flicker on by, bring nostalgic memories to mind.
Cherishing what we left behind, I won't waver again.
The strength you left for me was a gift. I can't hold on to all these what ifs.
Letting go of countless regrets
is what you want for me.
Yeah.
the lights in the sky are stars.
You're with me, always on my back and in my heart.
Let's face tomorrow too,
in a future space above.